In the spirit of peace and cooperation, both leaders also agreed that Bahrain will fully normalize its diplomatic relations with Israel. They will exchange embassies and ambassadors, begin direct flights between their countries, and launch cooperation initiatives across a broad range of sectors, including health, business, technology, education, security, and agriculture. This is a truly historic day. There had been two peace agreements with Israel in the last 72 years. This is now the second peace agreement that we've announced in the last month. And I am very hopeful that there will be more to follow. I can tell you there's tremendous enthusiasm on behalf of other countries to also join.